Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this 2020 match between Pakistan and Bangladesh. I'm Michael Slater, and next to me in the commentary position is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good to be with you for this match. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. Under all these conditions, I think the captain that wins the toss won't hesitate in choosing to bat first.
Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. Over now to the captains for the toss. This decision to bowl first is really one of putting the trust in your bowlers doing the job.
Straight to the boundary.
The right armour is coming onto bowl from the southern end. Timing right off the meat of the bat.
That's right out of the middle of the bat. Perfect technique and placement. Superb shot.
Yep.
Absolutely middle bat. Nice running.
Yep.
Hit that hard and fast.
Yep.
Chance here.
Yeah.
Can't make it if you get some great work in the field. That's it. Has come to an end.
But I wanted to get more runs on the ball. Big task ahead for the bowlers.
Thank you.
anything. Bit on.
Just to anybody.
And on.
Good bowling there. Another dot.
We're there.
Ending the over. A wicket from it. Still scoring in the run. Bangladesh. Now on five fielders outside the circle. Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great. Did that clip his bat on the way through? He didn't really get going. Such a huge scalp. Ahmad, about to face their first ball.
Ready.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Waiting.
The batsman will want to get the strike turning over here.
Yep.
Needs to be on target.
Another run added to the score. For a change in the commentary box, and welcome again to James Taylor.
Thanks, lads. Good to be back.
We're on.
Good delivery there. That had the batsman defending.
Catch!
Doesn't matter where you put the fielders if you can get it over their head.
Thank you.
could be close. Not a lot the batsman could do in that over.
Top of that one early and have dispatched it. Hit it more sweetly than that. Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary. Didn't like the look of that one, no shot offered.
Mistimes that one. Hard about that one. Easy catch. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yeah.
Didn't need to play at that one. Wide.
There. A super shot that.
Thank you.
Catch it! Catch it!
Yes!
Perfect technique and placement. They take a single.
Catch it!
Yep.
Bowler!
One more added.
Yes.
Not too bad from either side there.
Pakistan are now on 85 for 5.
Great shot. Sends that flying for 6.
Super shot there. That's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again soon, but for now, it's goodbye.